I mean, I think there's always a possibility. I don't know that we're necessarily expecting it. I still think we've got some roster management to do to get it where we ultimately want it to be. We're always going to be aware of what's going on in the portal out there, who's available. So those things are always in play, but we certainly don't have a lot of scholarships. We don't really have any, to be honest with you, but there's always ways.
What about the